I came to Gerald was to help build a program back up from the ground up. You know, Coach Merz talked about it being the hidden gem of Central Texas, and I 100% agree with him. I am a SPED behavioral teacher, and I also do English resource. Okay. For football, I'm the defensive coordinator, so I coordinate the whole defense. Position-wise, I coach the safeties, the defensive backs in the back end. I'm also the head powerlifting coach, and I also assist with boys track. I always knew I wanted to be a teacher and a coach. I mean, really the reason I got into coaching was just because of all those positive influences I had from, you know, an early childhood in high school, going through some things that I had things, but they helped facilitate my growth, push me in the right direction, and it continued up into UMHB. So, you know, that impact that they had is just, I really feel like, I mean, plainly, just it felt like they saved my life. It really did, you know. After UMHB, I did play professional football for a while, played for a couple of years, and then ended up having like a career-ending injury. I have actually 9 screws and 2 plates in my leg right now. I would say I did find a calling.
Yeah.
Yeah, and I just said, like I said, you know, everybody keeps talking about the energy and energy and energy. It's just, it's not something that's fake to me. It's just something that I really enjoy. You know, this sport, like I said, saved my life, so I want to give all my back to it because what it did for me. So I want to make sure that if there's a kid going through my situation I might not know about, but they feel like, hey, Coach Maldi's giving me all this energy, let me give it back. You know what I mean? So that's kind of why I bring my juice every day is what I say. The way I played is the way I'm going to coach. I'm going to give you my all. So if you can just kind of correlate that, I'm going to put my life on the line to make sure we're doing what we need to do. So the most I like about my job would have to be just the relationship that you build with the kids and just getting them to be excited. I'm able to help them see that, you know, if they put in the work, the wins will come, and just have seen the enjoyment on their faces. And especially in the classroom too, when you can see a kid start to grasp content that they haven't been really working on, it's something that I hope, you know, my little girl is going to be able to go through one day and have that same, you know, impact from a teacher that she can see that there's just joy in learning and sports and everything like that. So